What's with all the highlighters anyway?
Green is for the things I understand. Yellow is for I'm working on it. And red means I have no clue. I'm mostly using red.
What do the different colored strings mean?
They're just different stages of the investigation. So, like, green is solved, yellow is to be determined, blue is just pretty.
What does red mean?
Unsolved.
You only have red on the board.
Yes, I'm aware, thank you.